Wardriving was started a couple years back. It's based off of the popular concept of... What the fuck are you laughing at? What is so funny?
On-the-go vehicle for shipping and storing computers and transportation to Fry's and computer show. You got the front is, you know, pretty bland, you know, normal stereo. It's pretty bumping, you know. You got that Haxer Freestyle remix, always on loop. You open the back, it's a different story. If you see, we got a couch. It's a couch.
Sit on that shit.
Who is that couch in my van? Bust out some Wi-Fi, you know. Bust out some more Wi-Fi. You know, soon we're gonna rig up a swinging table mechanism for the laptops to just mount and swing some sort of direction. That's it for now. And check out the back. We have elite skate sports and snow skate for, you know, tricking on Bertha. See, here we have an arsenal in case anybody gives us trouble or tries to mess with our laptops. I'm gonna give him two with the MP5. Oh. Yeah, that's right. It's Counter-Strike style, MP5. That's it. And, there's all the inside. We'll leave that there. Come around to the driver's side. Hey, go around to the passenger section. Turn it on, of course. You can shoot the car next to you and give him a car wash. On both sides. And, I don't know. There shall be more updates on Tevan in the future. Many mods will be done.
Working on possibly a new stereo rig up for the laptop. Maybe a laptop stand up here. Work in progress. I don't know what I'm listening to, but it's a van, you know. Check us out sometime later. Okay, episode 3. Here we are. We got a lot of props from episode 2, so we're making episode 3. Putting a lot more work into this one, learning more techniques with editing and post-production, and also camera work, angles and such, and doing a lot more planning. This isn't just coming out of our ass as much anymore, so.
Rant TV, let us on.
Yeah, we want to be on Rant TV. Hopefully we can get on Rant. That'd be awesome. Much exposure.
Sean Kennedy is the fucking...
But for now, we would like to introduce you to the human Wi-Fi antenna.
Wardriving was a concept started by hackers a couple years back when wireless networks became more popular and more people started buying them. Average price of a wireless broadband router is about $50 down. So that leaves lots of open networks all around. We live in a pretty populated place, so there's a lot of people with them. Many, many variations of war driving, you know, war trucking, war biking, war walking, war skating, war other shit. And we're here today with our buddy Nick Tavik, aka Limp Trisket, and he's gonna do he's gonna demonstrate his war biking techniques. So take it away, Tavik. Show him.
Alright, this is our command center. As you can see, we got J-Hood on the terminals there. We got a Linux laptop, we got two Windows laptops running NetStumware and KISSNet. All great examples of wireless network stumbling. He's very busy in there getting this all set up. So we're going to take it over, we're going to get Tavik all hooked up with his antennas and receivers and get him all set up on his bike. Alright, what we're doing here is we're going to take some of this brand name heavy duty aluminum foil. We're going to wrap our buddy Tavik. And hopefully it'll be a good conductor of wireless energy to new signals. So start by wrapping. Throwing the tabic. Start by wrapping the tin foil. Oh yeah. Just like that. Oh yeah. Alright.
Tavik's good for, by the way.
Give your elbows a good move. Make sure that works. Alright. Oh, wait, hold on. Remove any metallic items on the body. They will interfere with
the wireless signals.
Keep them in a secure location.
Never get them back.
In order to insulate the head from any wireless signals, we've heard these can cause cancer, like radiation can cause cancer, so you have to apply them on the head like so. J-Hood, if you will, please attach the center helmet. Alright, move out of here, Derek. Yeah, Derek's coming apart.
To use packing tape, any other type of tape will ruin your connections, just because that's what they do. Bought by the government.
Yeah.
Packaging tape.
Alright, as you can see, we've applied this high-tech antenna helmet. This is made by Hawking Technologies. It's a 12 dB gain antenna. Works highly effectively with our Orinoco laptop PCI card. Alright, let's get him on the bike. Alright, David, get on that bike. And then walk over to the, bring him over to the van. You filming all this?
Pet. Yeah. And this is war biking.
Alright, we got one.
Right there.
Hey there.
Kismet has picked up a wireless network. I'm gonna attempt to crack it now. Stay there, Tavik. Don't move. Turn
your head.
Left arm up.
There you go. We got it.
Oh, good.
82% signal.
What?
Yourself, Abby. No, don't do that.
Right. Hang on, I'll be back.
Oh! The connection! What an idiot.
Alright, that was very successful war driving / biking. We got about 17 networks with our high gain antenna.
and they've all been hacked. If you ever see a network around your house hacked by Jay Hood or hacked by Linlin, that'd be us right there. And we didn't leave a trail because, you know, we're the hacksters. You know, so this has been Wardriving with Jay Hood, Linlin, and this faggot Limp Trisket.
Thanks a lot, Limp Trisket, for being our little prop for that one. Very successful war biking. And next, we're going to go right into a little destruction, taking a page from Exit Frame, but I think we did it just a little.
All right, so on Exit Frame, they tried to destroy a monitor with a potato gun, weren't successful, used a golf club to bash it. But you see, they bashed it like a noob. They did it the pussy way. They're poking at it, being all scared of it. So on test show, you know we're pretty hardcore.
We're pretty hardcore.
To prove our hardcoreness, we're gonna bash a monitor the test show way.
Called Surfing with Steve, and this is where I take you deep inside these websites that you might not know about otherwise. So here we're going to start with something I like to play with all the time called virtual bubble wrap. And what it basically is bubble wrapping on the internet, and you can play with it in maniac mode. It will automatically pop. Oh, wasn't that entertaining? And you can get a fresh sheet and start all over. And you can also adjust the size. Oh.
For all the noobs out there that need bubbles.
They can't get all the small bubbles like us Uber hacks. Look at that. Oh. You can do that all day.
URL?
The URL is virtual-bubblewrap.com. And you can just click on pop now. And there you go. Pop some virtual bubble wrap now.
This is it, Steve. And this has been Surfing with Steve. Back to you guys.
Wow, Steve, you really know how to work those bubbles.
Okay, and to cap off the show here on episode 3, best episode yet, we have an exclusive. You won't find this anywhere else. It's never been done before. Warboating.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so all the web TV shows, everybody goes war driving. And on From the Shadows, Fox 3.0, they went war airplaning up in the air. Well, we're bringing you an exclusive here on this show. We're going war boating.
Out on the lake, war laking. All right, we're out on the lake here, and we got nets somewhere open. You may not be able to see, but we got about 6 networks. And one of them is unencrypted, and that's the ID is Netgear, so that's usually a sign that it is an open network, no encryption, no password, everything's default. So we're going to go ahead and try and connect to that. It's just software, came with my network card. So our war boating was successful. We were on the lake for about 2-3 hours, went around the perimeter, all around the lake, down the river, came back. And we got our results here from Look at Land. Look at Land's nice. It makes out a HTML spreadsheet of all the results. And, you know, as you can see, we got about 300-400 some odd networks through our
Wardriving, so we can use this data for something else later, but for now we're just chalking it up as a successful warboat.
That lake was a fun time. Okay, that's the end of episode 3. Hopefully this episode gets us on Rant TV. Mad ups to Rant. And we need mirrors. We need mirrors. Bandwidth is always
important.
Yeah, bandwidth is always an issue on the entire web. And we have a new site design. You can check that out right here. This link.
Right there.
Yeah. Like that. And check it out. Contact us, do whatever, we don't care, and, you know, like everybody says, distribute this, put it wherever you want, put it P2P, make a torrent, we don't care, just try not to kill our bandwidth, and we'll see you next time.
No matter how hard you try, you can't stop us now. No matter how hard you try, you can't stop us now.